There are many forms of faith. Often we'll have faith in something that's not good for us. And then there's a high faith that is in God, that absolutely knows that it knows that it knows that God is going to take care of this. There is a blind faith that just follows along, not really understanding how it all works, but hoping in some way that it will come out okay. And then there is a high faith, an understanding faith, that knows in human mind that with God all things are possible. I ask you to have an understanding faith this week, understanding how it all works. In Matthew 19, verse 26, Jesus looked at them and said to them, "With men, this is impossible, but with God, all things are possible." When you know that all things are possible, you'll do greater things than you ever dreamed that you could do, because you'll know it will keep you driving ahead. It will keep you doing, and it will keep you going. Because we have an understanding faith, my friend, we trustingly place ourselves and we trustingly place our loved ones in God's wonderful care. We look to God for our protection, our guidance, and our strength. We have faith knowing that God will answer our prayers and meet our every need. Through faith, we recognize that we are inheritors of all the good of God, and that we are capable of doing great things with God. Through the faculty of faith, we are able to perceive in a reality of God's abundance that is before us and that is yet to manifest in front of our eyes. We're able to walk towards our good, knowing that our good is already coming towards us. We expect and we desire only right outcomes. We cast aside all doubt and we replace it with solid trust. Our faith is a sure power in us that knows in an understanding way that with God all things are possible. That which have in the past seemed impossible to us is achieved in a powerful way beyond even our imagination through the presence and power of God active everywhere and at all times in our life. Having faith in God, we know that all things are possible.